Volunteers discovered mass stealing of the humanitarian aid on Donbass region by Ukrainian soldiers taking the brought goods home.